here with O'Donnell Chevrolet Buick again. Hugo and I are doing a dealer trade. We're going to take up a 2011 Silverado Crew Cab All-Star Edition with a 5.3 liter engine. It's two-wheel drive. Fuel economy is rated at 15 miles to the gallon in the city, 21 on the highway. We're about 100 miles into our drive up to Sacramento to pick up a Suburban. We're going to demonstrate this active fuel management here. Let me run through the computer. You'll see how the vehicle changes to a four-cylinder. I'm doing 72 miles an hour. And let me just try to get through this real quick. Okay, here we go. Right now, at 72 miles per gallon, or excuse me, 72 miles per hour, instant economy on a four-cylinder is 30 miles to a gallon. I'm in cruise control mode, so you can see that the vehicle will switch to a four-cylinder even when we're cruising at 72 miles an hour.
That's pounded.
We're also on a pretty flat roadway up here on the 5 freeway. Back down here, let me see this change. We're going to pick up a slight incline here. Still showing 32 miles per gallon instant fuel economy average. That will change to a V8, from a V4 to a V8 when the engine needs a little extra power, and we're going to pick that up here in a moment. Thing is, if you're gonna cruise at say 80 miles an hour, you're gonna be on V8 mode. You're gonna average, especially through hills, you're gonna average 15 miles per gallon. That's just all there is to it. We're on a nice little stretch here, still holding in four-cylinder mode. Thing is a little shaky. Drive and do this at the same time. It's a great demonstration of Chevy's economy, helping you keep your money in your bank account and not up in smoke. This is fluctuating anywhere from like 23 miles to a gallon, 21 miles to a gallon, all the way up to 30, 31 miles to a gallon. Once again, this is a 2011 Chevy Silverado Crew Cab, two-wheel drive, 1500, All-Star Edition, extra savings, 5.3 liter engine, active fuel management demonstration right here. Switched from four-cylinder to eight-cylinder. Going back up, slight incline now. Elevation's rising. Fortunately, so is the cost of our fuel. But even in V8 mode, cruise control on, we're staying above the rating of 21 miles a gallon. Off and on. Now it's gonna more incline, going below 20. So there you have it, folks. O'Donnell Chevrolet Buick. Nice demonstration of Chevy Silverado active fuel management. You know, as we're driving this truck, we did not notice any difference in our power. The computer does all the work. It's computers like those that are reasons why you may want an extended warranty past the standard manufacturer bumper-to-bumper warranty period. Cars are not what they used to be. Trucks are not what they used to be. They're sophisticated. They're controlled by computers as well as the driver, but demonstrated here today. The computer does a lot better job of fuel management than we can possibly do with our cruise control or controlling it with the throttle. If you're interested in a truck like this, you want to come demonstrate a model here at our dealership, give us a call, 626-285-3600. You can visit us online at odonnellchevrolet.com, odchevy.com. We even sell Buicks, odonnellchevroletbuick.com. Or you can visit us at 100 South San Gabriel Boulevard, San Gabriel, California, 91776. Until next time.